We have some breaking news right now. Chicago police responding to shots fired on Lakeshore Drive. This is SkyCam video over the scene in the 300 block of South Lakeshore Drive. That's near Jackson. It started to happen around 11 o'clock this morning. There's no word yet on any injuries. Of course, we'll continue to stay on top of this throughout the noon hour for you.